These are my camera settings for godox T5202. Set dial to manual. Set shutter speed to 1 over 125 minimum to avoid blurry images. Then play your aperture around f to 0.8 or f to 0.0. Set your ISO and white balance to auto. Sample shots.